Looking for some high-flying fun this weekend? Check this out. Cirque du Soleil's CORTEO is in town. News Channel 5's Kristen Scovier ran away with the circus and takes us behind the scenes.
It's somewhere between art and athletics.
So they're working out through the day, making sure they're keeping in good shape.
51 performers from 18 different countries spin and fly and tell the tale of a clown dreaming about his own funeral.
Una piccola danza.
We're going to see his friends from all over the world in different circuses coming to see him and show all their amazing skills that they have.
Maxwell Batista helps promote the show. He took me backstage and let me try on a costume, then showed me the props that help make the magic. He says if you haven't seen Cirque du Soleil, now Nashvillians have their chance.
All of us, all the performers are super excited to be here because it's the music city. So our whole band, they were super excited to be here as well.
Santé Fortunata is a dancer originally from Canada.
So I'm in the first act, the chandelier act, with three other girls.
She says for her, every show is different.
I try to, as much as possible, be like in whatever character we're supposed to be playing in whichever act, I try to be that and not think about, just be in the moment.
In Nashville, Kristen Scovira, News Channel 5.